in this video, I'm going to show you how to set the fingerprint lock in this device. So in this device, you can see at the right side of this device, you can see here is the lock button and the fingerprint scanner. You can see here. So simply now I will show you how to set the fingerprint lock in this device. So till now I didn't set any password in this device. Just swipe up, it is unlocked. So now I will show you how to set the fingerprint lock. For this, go to settings and scroll down. Here you can see the option password and biometrics. Tap on it. So here you can see the option add fingerprint. Tap on it. So before set the fingerprint scan lock in this device, first we will set a password, screen password. For this, tap on continue. So here we can enter a password. If you want to use different password type and select the select the option use a different password type. And from here, you can select any password type. So simply here, I am going to select the pattern, draw the pattern, then again confirm the pattern. Okay, now just touch the fingerprint scanner. Do like this. You can see it is scanning. You can see the fingerprint scanner is detecting this fingerprint. Tap on done. That's it. Now I will show you how it works. Now you can see finger one is added here on the top side. You can see here, right? Now I will show you how it works. Now lock the device. Dislocked. Now I am going to touch the fingerprint scanner with that finger. Now you can see it is unlocked. Again, also you can use the pattern screen lock also. Just lock the device, then try to unlock. Swipe up. You can see a page to draw the pattern. Okay. So simply in this way you can set the fingerprint lock in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.